Hello there! In this video, I want to show you how easy it is to use Producthero's optimizer to increase the impressions of your shopping ads by improving your product titles. Are you ready to start using Producthero? Great! Before we dive in, it's important to assure that your Merchant Center and Google Ads account are properly connected to your Google account. If you are not 100% sure how to do this, don't worry, we've got you covered. Check the link in the description for a step-by-step instruction on how to connect your accounts. Perfect. Once your accounts are linked, you can go to the Producthero app. You'll find the link in your mailbox or in the description. If you don't have an account yet, you will need to create one. If you already have one, you can just log into your Producthero account. Okay, now that you are in, you have to select the Merchant Center account and click on the top left to choose the country and language combination that you want to optimize. You will now see an overview on your screen of the performance data of every product in your Merchant Center for the country, language combination you have selected. It's time to start optimizing your titles. But first, let me show you the most important features. One of the most important things you need to know is that Producthero uses three different colors to indicate the status of your titles. The red color implies that the title is below 30 characters and therefore is too short and will lose impressions. The orange color tells us that the title is between 30 and 70 characters. This is just an average title for an ad, so it can, of course, be improved, and we encourage you to do so. And finally, there is the green label. This means that the title is between 70 and 150 characters, so we have a great title here. Apart from using an intuitive color system, Producthero also allows you to filter your products using the search box in the top right. If you prefer to filter your titles in any other way, you can also do this by using the title length filter, the product type, versions or conversion rate. This feature allows you to focus on specific products you want to optimize, such as those with higher conversion rates or those with a really short title. So now let's walk through an example. So imagine that you want to start by improving your average titles with the orange labels that have a high conversion rate. To do so, you just have to click on the average titles in the length filter in the top menu. And then sort your conversion rate column by clicking on it. Producthero will show you every title that, even though they are not that bad, can still be improved to see an uplift in your ads impressions, clicks, and conversions without raising your bids. When you click on a specific title to make changes, you get suggestions from multiple sources. To add the suggested keywords, you can simply drag and drop them into the title, or you can just simply click on them. As you add recommended keywords, you will see how the orange bar becomes green. Congratulations! This means that your title has been improved and optimized. When you are happy with your new titles, you can just save the changes and keep enriching your other product titles. It's easy, right? And now that you know how it works, you can start optimizing your titles and increase the visibility and the performance of your shopping ads. If you want to learn more about how optimizing your titles can help you, then I recommend to take a look at the case study showcasing how Wacomp used this tool to increase their shopping ads volume. You can access the link to the case study in the description box below. So that's it for today's video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on the latest Google shopping ad tricks. Thank you for watching and hope to see you soon.